これからね、船でマイクを下ろすね。すごいとこ見せるぞ。もしね、かっこいいと思って拍手してくれるかな。はい、じゃあ行きます。
Hey guys, John from JDM Expo, and I'm making sure I don't fall down here, but as you can see, I'm at the Tokyo Auto Salon. Really exciting cars I got to show you here in a little bit. Let's have a walk around. Found some pretty cool stuff. You guys are gonna love it. Be right back.
体圧を分散させドライブリビングソファーに座っているかのようです。スポンジは
What's up? はい、何言わないですか。
Focus there. Nice little Sylvia here and an FC and a couple of other stuff. Let's keep going. Well, how's it going, JDM crew? So, got some bikers going by. So, I don't know, I've just been kind of reflecting on the day here, and really, really astounding. The innovation is still continuing as always. You know, people have mixed feelings about some of these cars, such as the, you know, the Supra. But I mean, fantastic work that they've been doing over the past year. Remember, I did go to the Osaka Automesse last year, and, you know, that happens next month. But so far, with just since the release of the Supra, you can see it's really incredible what they've been doing with it. So, I mean, you know, say what you will, but it's pretty astounding. But definitely a lot of classic cars and a lot of the familiar Silvias and everything else. So, well, there you guys have it. Ugh, it's a little bit dark, so. Very cold out, so I'm gonna be heading back to the car, gonna be driving back to Nagoya, but I'm gonna be making a couple of stops on the way during the auto salon. There's a lot of car meets, and I'm gonna go see what's out there. So if there's some really cool stuff, you'll be getting a video after this one. Well, guys, thanks for stopping by, and see you guys in the next video. Whew, I need to warm up. Bye, guys.